How's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 4, Amid the Ruins. Okay, so we killed the walker, the zombie, and freed Serena, but she got bit.
Through that cluster of walkers.
Yes, sir.
We'll make a cowcatcher. Just what I need.
Okay. Just tell me what to do.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side. I need you to get her attention.
Nope. Man, Telltale did great with this episode back in 2014. Man, I really enjoyed playing The Walking Dead on the PS Vita back then. Telltale doesn't make PS Vitas anymore. The old Telltale used to be around, but until 2018, they closed down. It was shocking for everyone, and for me.
Let's go.
Listen.
We can stop for a moment, if you need to.
No. No. I can rest when we're with the others. I can't rest now. I can't just stop. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. What if they're not there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows? We've gotta keep going.
We'll watch out for each other, so long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just going as fast as I can. I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. Leave Alphabet. It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
Maybe we should have done something else. Maybe then Sarita wouldn't have gotten bit.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitables. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
That's not
Alan. Alan was supposed to be here for this.
That ain't Ruben.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
That pose? You cry.
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food. And, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
And, guys, that baby is coming, like it or not.
Fine. And then what? It's going to be helpless, and you can't protect it.
And you assume I won't be capable. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we
were... She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't... You don't have the right...
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
Jane, wait.
Damn it.
I think I'm done with this.
You can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
But
now, hopefully we can figure out a plan.
Where's everyone else?
We were hoping you would.
This memorial was fine as a moon's crown, so maybe we can stay here for a time.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You want to leave without us?
I want to go out and drop time.
What does Penny want to do?
I tried to talk to Jimmy and flip him. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know, you probably didn't mean it.
Very scary.
I hate to say it, but Sarita's on the ground.
Is he gonna take care of her?
Jane!
I know it's not pretty, but it's better than the alternative.
It's not our decision to make.
Already at the creep enough without a walking road.
This isn't the first time Penny's seen someone get bit. How'd it go last time?
Not good.
It was really bad. After that, Penny was different. Clem, I was thinking now that you're here, maybe you could go talk to him. I don't want to.
It's a bad idea. It might be scared. It might be best.
It's all right, sweet. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be here with you. Right till the end.
Hi, Kenny.
Whispering about over there. I said we just wanted a little fucking time alone. I say goodbye. Shh. It's okay, babe. It's okay. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna do what we gotta do. We're gonna play the shit hand that this shit world dealt us.
I'm just worried about
you. You hear that, babe? Clementine says she's worried about me. I'm sorry that Sarita dying has got your little head all worried. They sent you over to do their dirty work for them? That the kind of man you are, Mike? Sending little girls to do shit for you? Your new little friend is saying, I can do this myself. Not for the last time. Just leave us alone to say goodbye.
Alright.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem.
He's being a jerk.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through.
Yeah, he's true. Still, it doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're going to do now. Food, water, clean the air, cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. We will have a plan.
Dark Henry has a plan.
Mike,
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
You should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After After everything, after all this, if there's any chance we're still alive, I want to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. I don't think I'd need to.
I don't know. You better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm a level with you. You should know that finding your friends, it's a shot in the dark. It didn't look good. You're probably right. Yeah. So, I wanted to talk to you, away from your friend.
Baby.
You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart. But I still... I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through, he's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Rebecca's just worried about her baby. I mean, wouldn't you be?
I wouldn't bring a kid into this world. And like you said, it's her baby. Not mine, or yours. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew, but groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker could bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You couldn't. Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut, on purpose. I mean, I did put the gun there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Why would you even do that?
What could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I could go unpunished. Every summer we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. Jackpot. But these walkers got some good stuff.
Yeah, we should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. That one's not coming back. Let's see what else he's got. I'll check this one. Hold on, Norm. Almost getting hard to come by. Things aren't going to get better.
I'm not a human.
Find anything?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you aren't like them. It makes me wonder.
I've actually only been with them a little while. I don't know what it was like before I got there. But Kenny was different. I know that. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. I jabbed my hand when I went reaching in. You can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Get off!
Sarah! God damn it!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
That music. That's the music from 400 Days trailer.
Look, he's your friend. We should do this. This. Very effective. We can do this. They don't sound too good. Clock's ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look. How about you? You get the close one, and I'll have the funds to get the other. Go for it. Take out the knees first, then put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
That RV reminds me of the same RV from the first season.
It's gonna take some work to get over there.
Hi.
What is it then?
No.
I'm just making it up.
What is it?
It's my microphone.
Right.
Leave it alone, please.
What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
Yeah, it does look pretty strong.
Damn it, don't do this!
That's good. We need to keep it going somehow.
Sarah, what the hell?
Yeah, I have it. Why?
I have one too.
I have Super Mario 3D World.
Me too. I have that game.
It's on.
And I have Smash Brothers. And I have Mario Kart 8.
That's great. I have those.
Do you, what else do I have? Oh, and I have Zelda. I have Zelda.
Breath of the Wild?
Yeah.
I have that too. Want to go play those?
Yeah.